predestination. Is intrinsically hateful to God, is against helping others. But they would conclude Mother Teresa doesn't do it with enough. She's not sufficiently disinterested. There can't be enough of a focus on God's glory to actually merit anything from God. So even the most seemingly righteous act is itself intrinsically hateful to God. Sinners in the hands of an angry God remarked to his congregation in Northampton, you are more loathsome to God than the vilest serpent is in your eyes. You know, we're talking about people who went to church, you know, every week and were hyper-religious and from a moral point of view probably far exceed 99% of contemporary Americans, except for the fact that they persecuted anybody that wasn't much just like them. That was one small blight on their moral record. It's less an exegetical conclusion. Every night. Well, thanks, Tanya.
my husband. During the interlude between the prayers of the people and the sacrifice, as the priest prepares the altar, he washes his hands in a little bowl of water.
Just for this.